But I've never seen a kid in pull-up top. And the truth is, you don't need to teach it, because if you just do enough pull-ups and try and do them faster and faster, eventually it'll happen. And it'll only take 5 or 6 years. And Eva's like, well, why don't we shorten the process here? Maybe we could do that in a couple hours. And she's developed a technique for it. And I want to make just a couple of comments about the kipping pull-up. Well, the essence of it physically is that I develop momentum in the horizontal plane where it's cheap and easy. And then I clamp it, I divert it to a vertical direction. And that's exactly what we do, what Evel Knievel used to do when he would jump a bunch of cars on a ramp with a motorcycle. You get the speed going on the horizontal, and the ramp would divert it. We're doing something very similar with the kipping pull-up. I start a movement in the horizontal plane, and I clamp it to the vertical. And from the top, I push away, and it creates this momentum that takes me down, and I conserve it to come back up. And there's an integration of upper and lower extremities working as a whole that is a gateway, athletically, to a ton of other hip, upper body coordinations. It's a must-have skill for a ton of other things we want to teach and learn. And it resonates immensely to things like the clean and the snatch. And other places where I'm getting this power transfer, this handoff of effort from the lower extremities to the upper. Let's get on it.